to get through the most awful days, become an observer. I'm having one of those days right now, and it is awful. There's three ways you can do it. One, become an observer. Literally step out of your body, out of your mind, and just watch what the fuck is happening. It's not like meditation, no. You simply sit somewhere quiet and just see what's going on. Two, write it out in a piece of fiction. I don't mean journaling, I mean actual fiction, where through the characters, you just speak out everything that's happening. And three, talk to someone you trust. Ask those people what they see on the outside. So if you can't be the observer, ask that person to observe you and tell you, hey, what do you see? Usually that could be only the person you trust, fully trust. So having a shitty day, welcome to the club. How do we get through it? Become observers.